Guys, they've really built a nice lead here.
And I'll tell you what, I don't see any sign of them slowing down.
Outside Anthony. Guarded now by Michael Beasley. And that one goes in as he is.